So is there a waiting period for making a claim in a health insurance policy? Well, yes, there is. For every health insurance policy, there is a waiting period. For 30 days, you cannot make a claim for an illness. So the first 30 days, you've taken a policy today. For the next 30 days, you cannot make a claim due to an illness. Only if it's an accident-related hospitalization, the claim will still be done, even if it is the next day. So this 30-day clause is only for illnesses. That apart, there are waiting periods for pre-existing illnesses. So in case you have a pre-existing disease, usually companies have anywhere between 3 to 5 years as a waiting period for which the coverage will not be provided for that particular illness. And this could vary from company to company, this waiting period, and from plan to plan. So just check your policy or before buying, just ensure that you know what is the waiting period for pre-existing illnesses. That apart, in some plans, there are permanent exclusions in the sense that if you have a pre-existing disease, the insurance company can say that we will not cover this at all. So for the entire period of the for a lifelong, if you're continuing with this plan, that particular illness will not be covered as it is exempted from, permanently excluded from coverage in the plan. But that will be very specifically mentioned in your policy document. And you know, where these details are mentioned is in a document called the policy wordings of the plan. Go through that so that you come to know the exact details and how and what are the different waiting periods which are applicable in your plan. Plus, you know, a lot of people fall into a bit of trouble because they have a corporate insurance and they continue with it for a long period of time. And when they reach the age of 45, 46 or closer to 50s, when they realize that I should have a plan by myself. Now, when you're, you know, in that age, chances are that a lot of blood pressure, diabetic related complications start happening in your life. And then getting a plan for yourself might become a slightly tougher task. So I would always recommend that you take a plan for yourself as early as possible and don't just rely on your corporate cover. So that's it, you know, for details related to when you can actually start making a claim in a health insurance plan. I hope this was useful to you. In case you think your friends will benefit, do share this video with them and subscribe to our channel to follow everything related to insurance. Thank you.